confused, you don't know what to do. Afraid she might not love you anymore. No, she says she does, and hasn't lost your trust. Who could that be knocking at her door?